So there comes a time in every person's life when they meet their destiny, their soulmate, the person who will know and understand them for the rest of their life.
And it just so happened that Nebby walked into a bar wearing his Yankee hat one night, and of course, Jess just had to go up to him and tell him he was wearing the wrong hat, which he was.
Hi, beautiful. I've been waiting anxiously for this day. I can't believe we are just a few hours away till I get to see you walk towards me. I'm imagining your beautiful smile, perhaps smiling kind of awkwardly as you read this. I know this extra attention is unusual. Don't worry, it'll be over soon. Your number one fan. P.S. I do have my wallet, keys, and phone. Aww.
Thank you. first time as man and wife, Mr. and Mrs.